tune that I wrote back in the, oh gosh, back in the 70s and put it on an album, my first solo album in 1980. The album is called The Harvest Is In. The tune is called Josie and Me. It has to do with an agreement that we made when we got our little puppy Josie that I'd take her on the road every other road trip. And I did. When we got to Seattle on that first trip, I made up this song. Josie and me, a hot cup of tea, and I miss you. Whenever it rains, it's never the same, 'cause I miss you. Nighttime alone, no letter from home, and the world ain't looking too bright. But never you mind, I just need to know you're all right. I went for a walk, and most of my thoughts were about you. The laughter and tears, and what do the years amount to? Learning to love, rising above the casual everyday world. It's you and it's me, it's knowing we both will be heard. The blossoming trees will soon have their leaves, and April is in the air. Wherever you go, I want you to know just how much I care. Living apart, holding your heart, but I'm lonely. Making my way, but needing a day with you only. Taking your hand, walking the land on a day with spring in the air. Lovers in rhyme, taking the time to share. I can't tell if that crow likes this song or that is a cup of tea. Oh, ain't this fun? Josie and me, a hot cup of tea, and I miss you. Whenever it rains, it's never the same, 'cause I miss you. Nighttime alone, no letter from home, and the world ain't looking too bright. But never you mind, I just need to know you're all right. But never you mind, I just need to know you're all right. Well, I'll tell you, it wasn't easy, but a lot of memories go through on that baby. Shut up.